Tree Dash and where we left off is Stereo Madness. We couldn't get past it. I passed it one time. I just pressed it right now. And I guess I could do it again. Oh yeah, for unlocking, for finishing the Geometry Dash, this level, I got a new guy, which is this dude.
What?
Oh yeah. Jump too far away. That's probably a bad idea. And it's probably a bad idea of, playing this when you're like moving, like literally, I can't even have any space to play this game. Like literally, it's jammed. No, but anyways, no, I don't want to watch this. I don't want to watch this. No, I do not want to watch it. Come on. I can show you guys that I did it. Because I did. I'll even show you. If after this, I hope I can do that. No! Oh yeah, I'll show you guys. Yep, I told you. I haven't done it in YouTube, so yeah, I should do it. I should do this. We do this. Come on. We do this. I believe. I'm not even close to it. Yes, I'm showing you that I actually did. Oh, I could have gotten the star, but I don't want to risk anything because I'm doing it. I did it. Now I can pass to the next one. We did it. Freaking the ads! I hate ads. Get ads off of this game. Right, let's do this. No! I freaking jumped! Well, I told you I could have gotten more than 19. At least I made that simple. I keep on jumping that part. I need to remember to stop jumping. Now remember, there's some levels that you gotta do it backwards, and I hate the backwards one. No!
Come on.
Don't die. I said don't die. Yes. Thank you. Yes. Okay. I'm only gonna have 3 more tries, and then I'm gonna end this video. But if I complete this, I'm seriously gonna be like, what the heck? I can't believe I just did that. No. Second attempt. Second try. One last try. Well, anyways, I hope you dudes enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you did. Tell me what in the comments if you want me to play a game. Just tell me something. And yeah.